I think the Tap&Go is easier than a system of Berlinek or of the laminates to make the floor by one person, because we have something like a click for speed for speed making. We don't have to remove the planks. We only use the rubber hammer. I don't know how to call it in English.
Yeah, rubber mallet.
Yeah. And the way we make it, it's only heat it three times, one plank, and the floor is real stable, and it's real good to use it.